What's up, you beauties? Yes, you read that title correctly. No more Workflow Wednesdays for a little bit, and here's why. I've noticed a lot of YouTubers and a lot of influencers just posting for the sake of posting, like daily vlogs, or I don't know, they just need to get a video out, and that's kind of what Workflow Wednesday has felt like to me for the last couple of videos. It just feels like I'm doing it for the sake of doing it. And I kind of want to get away from that a little bit. I want to do more fun things, more things that I'm really passionate about. Not that I don't enjoy giving you guys tutorials. There will still definitely be tutorials on my channel. I just want to stay away from the Workflow Wednesday for a little bit. It's not necessarily for good or forever, but I just want to take a step back from it. I think that'll be good for everyone. I mean, I don't know what the feedback or the response is like on your end. I wanna start like a dialogue down in the comments and hear from you guys. Do you want me to keep that up? It feels like I'm doing it just for the sake of doing it, but if you guys are really enjoying it and appreciating it, then yeah, I'll absolutely keep it up. And you know, in the future, like I said, it's not off the table completely. Just think we need to take a little break from Workflow Wednesdays. Our workflow is just getting too crazy. I really hope that like something like this doesn't cause you guys to hit the unsubscribe button, because I'm not saying in any way that I'm gonna stop making videos. I'm just changing a little bit of what I wanna do, so it doesn't feel so much that I'm doing it just for the sake of doing it. I wanna be able to use this platform to create cool stuff and not just put out a video because I have to put out a video. So Workflow Wednesday may return. It's up in the air right now, but don't hit that unsubscribe button, because I still love y'all and I still think we're gonna make some awesome videos in the future. There's also some really cool stuff coming. There's even a small Easter egg in this video. Like, I don't know if you guys will pick it up, but it's pretty subtle. And you know, it's something cool that I'm really looking forward to, and I can't wait to share that with you. So, like I said, Workflow Wednesday on pause for now. Don't unsubscribe. If anything, subscribe if you aren't already, so I can keep bringing you more videos. I love you guys.